News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Not so much that we're having an abrupt cool down across northern New England, but we are certainly seeing temperatures settle far south of where they were last week at this time as a fall-like weather pattern is settling in. Not technically there yet, but of course it certainly will feel more like October than the middle part of September heading into the weekend. Only isolated showers that will end overnight, and it feels like fall, especially inland where temperatures drop into the 40s. The reason for the forecast is this pool of cool air that settled in, which is what we call the polar vortex, which has come all the way down from Hudson Bay and will dominate our weather tomorrow and right through the weekend. It's cool out there, but not particularly cold in the morning. Light jacket, yes. Winter coat, not quite yet. And roads will be drying out by then, even as a few lingering showers have been crossing the mid-coast, heading out to sea. On balance, Friday will be a brighter day with sunshine, less wind, and a deep blue sky in between times of clouds and temperatures rising into the 60s.